Oh, I would wish the wind to blaw the green leaves for therewith. Oh, I would wish a leeler love and brown Adam the smith. Oh, he forsook the royal court and knights and lords say good. And he is tae the blacksmithy tae learn tae shoe a steed. His hammers are the beaten gout, his stardies are the steel. His fingers white are my delight, he blows his bellows well. He been a favourite with the king, caused him get money a foe. And say their plots they did contrive to work him grief and woe. Of treason then he was accused by his false enemy, which caused the king to make a vow that banished he should be. Then they have banished him, brown Adam, frae father and frae mither. And they have banished him, brown Adam, frae sister and frae brither. And they have banished him, brown Adam, frae the flower o' all his kin. And he's built a bower i' the good green wood for his true love and him. But it fell once upon a day, the king's young son thought lang, and minded him on brown Adam, oft raid on his right hand. Then he sent for him, brown Adam, to shoe his milk-white steed, that he might see him and sin court mang knights of noble breed. When brown Adam he read these lines, a light laugh then gay he. What's this that's made their hearts to fall? They lang say, sair for me. Their note it speaks his gay lady, brown Adam, bide wi' me. For if ye gang to court, I fear your face I'll never see. Cheer up your heart, my ain true love, let nothing cause your grief. Though I be absent for some days, ye soon will get relief. Then he has kissed his gay lady, and raid alang the lay, and hunted all the wild birds there as he raid on the way. He shot the bunting o' the bush, the linnet o' the briar, and sent them on to good green wood, his lady's heart to cheer. He shot the bunting o' the bush, the linnet o' the thorn, and sent them on to his lady, said he'd be hame the morn. And when he came to his lover's bower, he heard a doleful din. He became aware of a full force knight, his true love's bower within. He bound his steed to his ain stall, and gave him corn and hay, and listened at a shot window to hear what he would say. The first thing that the knight drew out, it was a coffer fine. It was as full of good black silk, make ladies for to shine. Ye are to lack a love lady, and that's a hateful thing. Love me, and let brown Adam be, and all this shall be thine. Oh, well, I like Brown Adam, she said, I'm sure he hates Namie. I winna forsake him, Brown Adam, for all your gifts and thee. The next thing that the knight drew out, it was a coffer small. It was as full of shambo gloves, would had her hands free call. Ye are to lack a love lady, and that's a hateful thing. Love me and let Brown Adam be, and all this shall be thine. Oh, well, I like Brown Adam, she said, I'm sure he hates Namie. I winna forsake him, Brown Adam, for all your gifts and thee. The next thing that the knight drew out, it was a coffer fine. It was as full of good red gold as a guinea could get in. You are to lack a love lady, and that's a hateful thing. Love me and let Brown Adam be, and all this shall be thine. Then his mild mood did quickly change, and grew mare fierce and cruel, and then drew out a trusty brand, which made her heart to prule. Since I by you am slighted so, since I fray you mon part, I swear a vow before I go, that this shall pierce your heart. But still I like Brown Adam, she said, I wot he hates Namie. And if he knew my troubles now, at my call would he be. Although he were 6 miles away, he'd soon be at my hand. But away is me, say may I say, Brown Adam tarries lang. He hit the door then wi' his foot, made all the bands tae flee. Cheer up your heart, my love Janet, your love's nae far frae thee. Then he drew out a trusty brand, and chased him through the hall. The knight jumped a shot window, and would have been a war. Stay still, Brown Adam said, make nae sick haste frae me, for you or I maun rue the race, that I can o'er the lee. Then frae the knight he's ta'en a wad, his mantle and his brand. Likewise his ta'en anither wad, his sword and his sword hand. He threw him o'er the shot window, bade him lie there wi' care, and never come back to good green wood, to my fair lady's mare. Oh, I am Brown, said Brown Adam, and I was never white, but my love has robes of different hues to wear at her delight. Her kerchies be of cambric's fine, wi' gowd pinned tae the chin. Her robe shall be of the scarlet hue, she shall gang daily in.